the zombies are trying to capture suburbia. Will the zombies be able to take over suburbia? Will they be able to take over suburbia in the final season of Garden Warfare 1 before Garden Warfare 2 comes out? And the question remains, will the plants keep suburbia, or will they lose suburbia? And will the sunflower and will the chomper ever be removed from the game? Find out in season 2 of Garden Warfare 2 coming January 1st, 2016. PS, there's only one truly left to go until January 1st, 2016.